Hola, ¿cómo están? Bienvenidos a un nuevo episodio de Go, en este caso desde Nashville, Tennessee, en realidad en las afueras, el barrio donde me estoy hospedando, en esta la querida casa de mi gran y querida amiga Anne-Marie. Es una coordinadora de la universidad donde yo estuve estudiando en el 2013 acá y me recibió muy gentilmente para estas fiestas. Este es un programa especial de tres partes. Esta es la primera parte donde básicamente vamos a hablar de lo mejor que nos dejó el 2018 en contenido de películas. Vamos a repasar las mejores películas de este año para que puedas tenerlas, puedas verlas y no te pierdas tanto contenido especial que estamos teniendo para mostrarte. Vamos a arrancar con nuestra primera película, en este caso es Black Panther, la Pantera Negra, esta película de Marvel que cuenta la historia de este superhéroe africano que vive en Wakanda. Muchos de ustedes conocerán la historia, para aquellos que no conocen, acá le dejamos el trailer. I have seen gods fly. I've seen men build weapons that I couldn't even imagine. Uh-huh. I've seen aliens drop from the sky. Yeah. But I have never seen anything like this. How much more are you hiding? Hola. Let's go. 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 My son, it is your time. Show me my respect and bow down. You get to decide what kind of king you are going to be. Don't freeze. I never freeze. The revolution will not be televised. Show me my respect. And bow down. We own ya. We own ya. We only getting started now. Cause we own ya. You gotta think they know me now. Cause we own ya. You and not my homie now. Cause we own ya. I waited my entire life for this. The world's gonna start over. I'ma burn it all. What happens now determines what happens to the rest of the world. You will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. Wakanda forever! The revolution will not be televised. Let's have some fun. The revolution will be live. Nuestra segunda película es el clásico esperado Avengers Infinity War. Avengers Infinity War es una película de los hermanos Russo y es la culminación, la primera parte de la culminación de todas las películas de Marvel. Es una película que fue muy esperada, muy premiada y ganadora de varios premios. No sé qué premiada y ganadora de varios premios, es prácticamente lo mismo. Pasa que recién llegó mi vecino y le tuve que saludar. Se me complicó un poco. Acá te dejamos el tráiler de Avengers, que se estrena Avengers Endgame en solo unos meses. The entire time I knew him, he only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. If he gets all the Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers.
like that.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
We got one advantage. He's coming to us. We have what Thanos wants, so that's what we'll use.
Let's talk about this plan of yours. I think it's good, except it sucks. So let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Wow.
The end is near. Humanity will still exist. Perfectly balanced. As all things should be. I hope they remember you.
I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, you're using your made-up names. Then I am Spider-Man.
Nuestra tercera película es el caballito de batalla de DC Comics de este año, es Aquaman. Simplemente maravillosa, es una de las mejores películas hechas por DC Comics y sin dudas no puedo dejar de recomendárselas y que no se la pierdan. Acá les dejo el avance del superhéroe subacuático que viene a defender los mares y a la gente de la Tierra.
Legend has it that one day a new king will come who will use the power of the trident to put Atlantis back together again.
This is the exact spot that Volko gave me my first swimming lesson.
I already know how to swim.
Not even close.
You have to forget all the teaching of the surface world. Go deeper. Uncover your Atlantean instincts.
He spent his entire life training. Training to be the best.
My parents made me what I am. I am the protector of the deep.
In this trident resides the power of Atlantis. In the wrong hands, it would bring destruction. But in the hands of the true heir, it would unite above and below.
The time has come for Atlantis to rise again.
We must stop him.
And how do you propose we do that?
By retrieving this.
I already got one of those.
Not like this one, you don't.
The war is coming to the surface, whether you like it or not.
Mother always knew you were special. She believed you'd be the one to unite our two worlds.
Atlantis has always had a king. Now I need something more.
The
But what could be greater than a king?
A hero.
Llegó 365 a Corrientes, junto con el diario El Litoral. Suscribirte es muy fácil. Llama al 0810-333-0365 o ingresa a la web 365.com.ar. Elegí qué tipo de suscripción querés y qué días querés leer El Litoral. Y recibí tu tarjeta y el diario en tu casa. Suscribite y comenzá a disfrutar de beneficios en Corrientes y en todo el país. 365. Es más barato tenerla que no tenerla.
Como no podía ser menos, seguimos en el mundo de los superhéroes y nuestra cuarta película de superhéroes es Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. Es la última entrega de Spider-Man, en este caso es animada. Yo sé lo que están pensando, muchos ustedes dicen, Ragaco, a mí no me gustan las películas animadas. Eso no es un problema. Yo tampoco soy muy fan de las pelis animadas, pero esta película de animación es simplemente increíble y es una historia que si sos un fanático de Spider-Man, la vas a aprovechar y la vas a disfrutar demasiado. No te la puedes perder y acá te dejo el avance.
In your universe, there's only one Spider-Man. But there is another universe. It looks and sounds like yours, but it's not. My name's Miles Morales.
Hey, kid. You're like me.
How?
I knew my dad around this time.
I know it's complicated. You want to know what happened
to you?
I can teach you to be Spider-Man.
How am I supposed to save the whole world?
You can't think about saving the world. You have to think about saving one person. Look, Miles, what makes you different? That's what makes you Spider-Man.
Who gonna stop us now? Say, hey, I'm all in. Never worry about a fraud or a new bills. Lost love, I ain't worried about a process.
I see this spark in you. It's amazing. Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great.
I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I want to hear it.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
Time to swing, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
I didn't. It's a little joke for team building.
Hey, guys. I'm Gwen Stacy. Come on.
How many more spider people are there?
Whoa! Vete bien, verte bien. Hoy es un lindo día para verte. Verte bien, verte bien. Hoy es un lindo día para verte bien. Hoy es un lindo día para verte bien. Para verte bien.
Nuestra cuarta película es una película independiente de horror que se llama Mandy, con la actuación de Nicolas Cage. Es una película increíble que no te puedes perder. Y acá te dejo el avance.
Under the crimson, primordial sky, the wretched warlock reached into the dark embrace. Closed around the serpent's eye, strange and eternal.
I need you to get me that girl I saw. Do you know what to do?
Special one, Mandy. I too am a special one. Let us be so very special together.
So what you gonna do with that man?
I'm going hunting.
So what you hunting?
Crazy evil! the cosmic darkness.
It glowed from within, strange and eternal.
Blacksman es una película de la cual se habla mucho, inclusive el presidente Barack Obama la recomendó entre sus top películas favoritas del 2018. ¿De qué se trata? Es la historia real del primer policía afroamericano que se infiltra en el Ku Klux Klan para desbaratar este grupo racista. Una película realmente interesante y con un toque de comedia negra que no te puedes dejar pasar. Blacksman, casi se me cae el teléfono. Blacksman, acá te dejamos el avance.
There's never been a black cop in this city. We think you might be the man to open things up around here.
Hello, this is Ron Stallworth calling.
Well, who am I speaking with?
This is David Duke.
Grand Wizard of the Ku Klux Klan. That David Duke?
God. Last time I checked. What can I do you for?
Well, since you asked, I hate blacks. I hate Jews, Mexicans and Irish, Italians and Chinese. But my mouth to God's ears, I really hate those black rats. And anyone else, really, that doesn't have pure white Aryan blood running through their veins.
I'm happy to be talking to a true white American.
God bless white America.
The KKK is planning an attack.
How do you propose to make this investigation?
We'll establish contact over the phone. We'll need a white officer to play me when they meet face to face.
You for the white race, Ron?
Oh, hell yeah.
So there becomes a combined
Ron Stallworth.
Can you do that?
With the right white man, we can do anything.
When's the last time they let a rookie lead an investigation? Oh, that's right. Never.
Okay. Become his friend. Let's get invited back.
So what kind of stuff do you guys do?
Cross burnings, marches. This is fixing to be a big year for us.
You ask too many questions. You undercover or something?
We must unite and organize to fight racism.
Are you down for the liberation of black people?
Power to the people.
All power to all the people.
All power to all the people.
That's right, sister.
For you, it's a crusade. For me, it's a job.
You're Jewish.
That hatred, doesn't that piss you off?
You're taking this Jew lie detector test.
Why are you acting like you ain't got skin in the game?
I'm telling you, the wars are coming.
White power! Black power!
Knights of the Ku Klux Klan.
That's us.
Stallworth brothers.
We're on a roll, baby.
America first.
America first. America first.
If I would have known this was a Klan meeting, I wouldn't have taken this mother.
Se puede hablar de muchas cosas que pasaron en el último siglo, en los últimos 100 años. Se puede hablar de cosas que pasaron, pero yo creo que una de las cosas más importantes que la humanidad pudo presenciar es el día que el hombre llegó a la luna. First Man es una película dirigida por Damien Chazelle, director de La La Land y director de Whiplash, dos películas nominadas a mejor película de la Academia, La La Land ganando el Oscar, y en este caso con Ryan Gosling en el papel principal, sigue la historia de Neil Armstrong y todo lo que fue llevar a cabo probablemente la misión más peligrosa que la humanidad tuvo que hacer hasta este momento, que fue enviar un hombre a la luna. Acá le dejamos el avance de First Man.
Sure?
Yeah. Be an Avenger.
First man to walk on the moon. That'd be something.
We've chosen a job so difficult, requiring so many technological developments. We're gonna have to start from scratch.
Go and throttle up.
After we master these tasks, do we consider trying to land on the moon?
Neil, if this flight is successful, you'll go down in history. What kind of thoughts do you have about that?
We're planning on the flight being successful.
Damn, that is a big mother.
It'll go up like a half kiloton A-bomb if it blows.
The vehicle's not safe.
We need to fail down here so we don't fail up there.
This isn't just another trip, Neil. You're not just going to work.
Do you think you're coming back?
There are risks, but we have every intention of coming back.
Somebody got a Swiss Army knife?
A Swiss Army knife? Are you kidding me?
Here we go.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Do you question whether the program's worth the cost in money and in lives?
You're down here and you look up and you don't think about it too much, but space exploration changes your perception. And it allows us to see things that we should have seen a long time ago.
We have serious problems.
We've got this under control.
You're a bunch of boys. You don't have anything under control.
¿A quién no le gusta Queen? ¿A quién no le gusta Freddie Mercury? Bohemian Rhapsody es esa película que te trae todo eso de Freddie Mercury que nunca pudiste ver. Acá te dejamos el avance.
I enjoyed the show. I also write songs.
Our lead singer just quit. Then you'll need someone new.
I love the way you move on stage. The whole room belongs to you. Don't you see what you could be?
No one will play us on the radio.
We need to get experimental.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Do it again. One more.
How many more Galileos do you want?
Roger, there's only room in this band for one hysterical queen.
Let me go, let you go.
Mark these words. No one will play a queen.
Fortune favors the bold.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know? I make music.
I want to give the audience a song that they can perform.
What's the lyric?
Sing it.
Ready, Freddy?
Let's do it.
We are the champions, my friend.
You need to slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
What if I don't have time?
We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions.
You're a legend, Fred.
We're all legends.
Dentro del universo de Star Wars, Disney está avanzando con películas y nos dio este año una película de un personaje que todos amamos, Han Solo. Solo, Star Wars Story, es la película que persigue al joven Han Solo y nos cuenta cómo conoce a Chewbacca y cómo se vuelve el personaje tan entrañable que todos amamos en Star Wars. No te pierdas este avance y no te pierdas Solo, Star Wars Story.
I've been running scams on the street since I was 10. I was kicked out of the flight academy for having a mind of my own. I'm gonna be a pilot. Best in the galaxy.
Hey, kid. I'm putting together a crew. You in?
That's yes.
I might be the only person. Who knows? What you really are.
What's that?
Get ready.
Thought we were in trouble there for a second, but it's fine. We're fine.
Quiero agradecer de nuevo a toda la gente que nos acompaña, a toda la gente que siempre nos mira, que siguen mirando a pesar de que yo no estoy en Argentina y siguen consumiendo WOW. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes, gracias a la gente de Gigared, a la gente de Costa Group, a mi viejo, a Francisco Retamoso, a los chicos de Miranda Club Social, Catamarca 1128, no te puedes perder ese lugar en Corrientes, y a la gente de Yaguafu Tattoo Estudios, el mejor tattoo estudio de la ciudad de Corrientes. Nos vemos la semana que viene con la segunda parte de este programa de las mejores películas del 2018 de WOW.